Hello, this is a 365 careers video dedicated to Select Special. Select Special is a nice functionality of Excel. It allows users to select a range of cells simultaneously based on a specific criterion. Here's how it's done in practice. You select a range of cells, click F5, and select the Special button. Choose the criterion according to which you would like to select some of the cells within the range. For example, let's select the blank cell in our table. I'll click on Blanks, and all blank cells in the table are selected. We can do the same thing for cells containing formulas, constants, comments, etc. Now, let's go a step further and import some content within these selected cells. In our example, given that we have many blank cells, let's type NA, standing for not available, within each of the blank cells. What we have to do is type NA in one cell outside the table, copy it, select the table, click F5, choose Special, and then Blanks. Now that we have selected the blank cells, we can just paste the NA letters inside them. This is an efficient technique which can greatly help you when working with large data.